Multiple outlets received a statement from the show following the actor's demise. He and his wife, Susan Seaforth-Hayes, remained the foundation of the Williams-Horton family spanning more than 50 years.